Hello， 大家好，欢迎大家来参加今日的 information session。咁咧嚟紧呢十零廿分钟咧，我系会同大家介绍下 marketing communications and branding 嘅 program 嘅。咁首先咧，我哋可以睇下QF Level 4 and 5嘅 program 先啦。咁如果喺 QF Level 4方面咧，其實我哋有兩種嘅。咁第一種咧就係 Advanced Diploma in Marketing 嘅 series 啦。咁呢一個 series 嘅 program 咧，其實我哋係有幾個 stream 嘅。咁分別就有 Advanced Diploma in Marketing 啦 ，Advanced Diploma in Marketing and Public Relations， 同埋 Advanced Diploma in Marketing and Brand Management 嘅。咁同學就可以就住自己嘅興趣啦，或者係將來即係事業嘅發展啦，去揀邊一個去修讀嘅。咁呢幾個 program 咧都係part time 噶啦，咁同埋咧係總共係要修讀十個 module 嘅，咁大概咧就20個月之內咧就可以完成噶啦。咁如果讀完呢啲 advanced diploma 之後咧，咁其實我哋有好多同學咧都會選擇去讀我哋嘅 top up degree 嘅。咁我哋咧同英國嘅 University of Hull 依間大學咧就有兩個合辦嘅 program 啦，咁分別就係Bachelor of Arts in Marketing and Management 同埋 Bachelor of Arts in Marketing 嘅。咁呢兩個 program 其實都係我哋已經有好耐嘅歷史啦，咁亦都認受性好高嘅，同埋同學畢咗業之後咧嘅就業嘅選擇都係好多嘅，咁所以讀完 Advanced Diploma 嘅同學咧，如果即係覺得自己都想繼續進修嘅話咧，就可以選擇讀呢兩個嘅 Bachelor 嘅 program 啦。咁至於另外即係除咗 Advanced Diploma 之外咧，喺 QF Level 4咧，我哋有另外一啲即係 program 嘅選擇啦，分別就係 Professional Diploma in Marketing 同埋 Professional Diploma in Marketing for Pharmaceutical Industries 嘅。咁其實依家咧讀我哋 professional diploma in marketing 嘅同學咧，好多其實佢哋都已經係一啲 degree holder 嚟嘅。咁呢個 program 咧，主要咧其實都係 for 一啲本身唔係讀開 marketing， 但係佢可能係做緊 marketing 或者係想做 marketing 嘅人啦。咁佢哋就可以選擇去讀呢一個 program 嘅。咁呢個 program 個時間係比較短啦，佢都係只需要一年咧就可以完成嘅啦。咁同埋咧呢一個咧係我哋同呢個香港事務學會啦 ，Hong Kong Institute of Marketing 咧去合辦嘅。咁另外咧，如果同學係想喺pharmaceutical industries， 即係喺啲藥物業行業藥物業嗰度發展嘅話咧，都可以選擇讀呢個 professional diploma in marketing for pharmaceutical industries 嘅。咁呢個 program 咧其實係比較新啦，咁但係咧其實依家都大概我哋係大約舊年2019年係 launch 嘅，咁但係咧都反應係十分好啦。咁而亦都係我哋同 industry 個 network 咧都係好強嘅。咁老師方面咧都係有一啲即係都係藥物業方面有好多經驗嘅人啦，去幫我哋教呢個 course 嘅。咁所以如果同學係有志於喺呢個藥物業發展佢哋嘅事業嘅話咧，其實都可以選擇呢一個。咁至於嚟到 QF Level 6嘅 program 咧，咁我哋都有一啲唔同嘅選擇啦。咁分別就係有一啲 postgraduate diploma 啦，或者係master 嘅 degree 嘅。咁如果係 postgraduate diploma 嘅話咧，咁有兩個啦，分別就係 postgraduate diploma in corporate branding and event management 啦，同埋 postgraduate diploma in strategic branding and digital reputation management 嘅。咁呢兩個program 咧都係part time basis 啦，咁都分別係讀6個 module 嘅。咁如果同學係想即係呢兩個 program 其實讀完之後咧，都可以升上去讀呢個 Master of Science in Marketing 啦。咁我哋同英國嘅另一間大學啦 ，Edinburgh Napier 大學咧，都有兩個合辦嘅program 啦，分別係 Master of Science in Marketing 同埋 Master of Science in Marketing with Festival and Event Management 嘅。咁讀完 postgraduate diploma 嘅同學咧，可以選擇去升上去依兩個 master 嘅 program 啦，咁係會有 exemption 嘅。咁如果唔係嘅話咧，即係直接，即係如果本身係有 degree 嘅同學咧，亦都可以直接係 apply 呢兩個 master 嘅 program 嘅。 咁其實除咗一啲award bearing 嘅 program 之外咧，我哋都會有一啲嘅 executive program 啦。咁呢啲係一啲短期嘅課程，咁係適合一啲即係如果同學係想喺短時間之內可以學到一啲比較即係 practical 或者 update 嘅資訊咧，咁都可以選擇讀呢一啲 course 嘅。咁呢度有即係呢度有幾個即係列咗出嚟啦。咁分別咧就係喺 branding 同埋 public relations 方面嘅有關嘅課程嚟嘅。咁頭嗰兩個啦，Executive Certificate in Creative Branding and Brand Management 同埋 Executive Certificate in Digital Brand Communications 咧，係我哋同香港品牌發展局合辦嘅 course 嚟嘅。咁呢兩個課程咧都有十分之悠久嘅歷史㗎啦。咁而同學咧，如果讀呢兩個 course 嘅話咧，都係會可以有機會參加一個我哋叫 Best Brand Idea Award 嘅比賽啦。咁而如果贏咗嘅話咧，係會有 cash prize 嘅，即係有有獎嘅。咁另外兩個咧就係focus 喺 public relations 同埋 corporate branding， 仲有就係 public relations and event management。呢兩方面嘅，咁呢兩個 course 咧就嚟緊2021年2月28日咧，我哋就會開始呢個 public relations and corporate branding 呢個 course 啦。咁另外 diploma 嗰個 course 咧就時間係會比較長嘅，即係同如果同 executive certificate 嘅 course 去比較咧，個時間修讀嘅時間係會比較長嘅。咁所以你見到咧個價錢咧都會係貴少少嘅。咁嚟到呢度有冇咩問題啊？咁如果冇嘅話咧，或者我都用少少時間去介紹下我哋同 University of Hull 嘅兩個 marketing 嘅 top up degree 啦。咁其實呢兩個 top up degree 咧，我哋係有分別有 part time 啦，同埋 full time 嘅選擇嘅。咁如果係 full time 嘅話咧，最快就一年可以完成噶啦。咁如果係 part time， 即係選擇到一個 part time 嘅 basis 咧，就最快咧就係年半可以完成嘅。咁呢個就係嗰個 articulation routes 啦。頭先所講advanced diploma 咧，我哋係需要20个月啦。咁跟住升上去讀呢個 top up degree 啦。full time 就係12个月 ，part time 咧就係18个月嘅。咁呢個圖咧就係 show 咗我哋 advanced diploma 嘅10個 module 啦。咁其實咧呢啲就或者我都唔多講啦。呢個係即係每一個 program 其實佢哋選修嘅科目，呢個係如果去 website 咧都可以睇到嘅。咁關於University of Hull 咧，其實佢喺英國咧都有好悠久嘅歷史噶啦。咁依家咧佢就係2020年咧，佢係喺marketing 呢個 area 咧，佢係全英國排行第27位嘅。咁而我哋呢個 top up degree 咧，咁就係如果係年半以內咧，就會讀9個 module 啦。咁另外咧就係其實喺9個 module 裏面咧，只係有3個 module 係需要考試嘅，咁其他嗰6個咧就會係by assignment 去即係完成個 assessment。咁而呢、這個即係呢個 Hull 嘅 degree program 啦，都係喺僱主方面有好高嘅認受性啦。因為其實都我哋同 Hull 呢間大學咧嘅合作都有一個好長嘅歷史噶啦。咁我哋嘅同學咧都係可以有幾好嘅出路嘅，同埋都會係即係揾到工嘅成功率都係好高嘅。咁而佢個 entry requirement 咧，就係如果係喺我哋呢個Hong Kong U-Space 嘅 Advanced Diploma 畢業嘅話咧，就係要 GPA 2.0或者以上啦。咁如果係低過呢個咧，就會有一個interview 嘅。 啦，咁呢個就係 show 咗我哋畢業生嘅，即係佢哋 join 嘅行業啦。咁你都睇到其實有好多，譬如話即係有啲會去做廣告公司啊、PR and communications 啊，或者係一啲 B2B 嘅行業啦、brand management 啦，或者係banking 啊、finance 啊呢啲種種各種各行各業嘅marketing 咧，佢哋都係會有機會入去嘅。一个问题咧，就系有个同学问，依家 COVID-19 嘅期间，我哋上堂嘅 arrangement 嘅，咁其实咧，我哋系有几种方法啦。咁第一咧就系、如果喺疫情唔系太严重嘅时候咧，咁我哋系会做 face to face 嘅。咁呢个 given 系疫情唔严重啦，同埋个 class size 系细啦，咁我哋就会系用一个即系 face to face 嘅 mode 啦。Otherwise 咧，我哋其實有另外兩種啦，分別就係純 online 嘅 teaching 啦，另外咧亦都係會做 dual mode， 即係可以同學可以選擇係 face to face 翻嚟班房上堂，又或者係選擇去用 Zoom 去 online 咁上堂嘅。咁其實依家咧我哋大部分嘅 class， 即係依家依個情況之下，我哋大部分嘅 class 咧都係用緊一個 dual mode 嘅，即係 face to face 加呢個 online。咁同學就可以自己選擇咯。咁我哋今日嘅呢個 information session 就到呢度啦。咁如果大家有對於 program 方面有任何問題咧，可以翻返去我哋 Hong Kong U Space 嘅網頁。咁你打翻你有興趣嘅 program 嗰個名啦，咁去翻個relevant 嗰個 program page 咧，就會揾到我哋 program team 嘅電話同埋 email address 噶啦。咁如果有咩問題，可以隨時聯絡我哋。好，到呢度先，好，拜拜。